UK wise, Letter to My Girlfriend is definitely one of them. Make It Home is one of them. On the Rise, North Star is one of them. When the first time I saw that video, I had to phone Clint, and this is definitely what it is. It's 21 Seconds. Heartless Crew, Heartless, it was a big video. We supplied over 160, well, more than that, it was 220 girls in the end. I supplied them all. So that's definitely going to be one of, that video in itself is 400 grand. Let that video cross. I know, I guess the gen, I forgot most of them, but I remember there was a time when all of a sudden videos were big budget and Hype Williams has come on the scene and the way videos are being shot changed, Busta Rhymes, Big Pimpin, all these videos. So I guess that little generation. But then there's other videos for other reasons that have always touched me. Lovato and Dream used to touch me. There's been a few. I remember videos a lot of people probably don't even remember. Like maybe videos like Lost Boy, Renee, Cash Money Click, which used to be Jaru and Black Child for my click. You don't want none, but you get some. Sweating bullets that you get the life on the run. Job live, leaving flat lines through your vital signs. Winning the skies, I'm a shadow with red eyes. I stay high. I said I could go away that into an archive of videos that really inspired me when I was young. Tupac, Brenda's Got a Baby. Here, Brenda's got a baby, but Brenda's barely got a brain. A damn shame, the girl can hardly spell her name. That's not our problem, that's up to Brenda's family. Well, let me show you how it affects our whole community. Now, Brenda really never knew a mom. Tupac, Don't Be Mad at Ya. Tupac, California Love. Tupac, you can go through most of Tupac's old videos and say,
How Do You Want It?
How Do You Want It? Crazy. Both editions. So you can go through most of Tupac's videos and say, they were my favorite videos. I can go through your old Jay-Z videos. I was watching, Streets was watching last night. The Friend of Foe, Get Out. Crazy, so yeah. You leave me no choice, I leave you no voice. Believe you me, son, I hate to do it just as bad as you hate to see it done. Now calm your boys, cause I'm finding a little hard to concentrate with all the noise. Get the point? I let you go. Before you leave, I guess I ought to let you know I need those keys.
If you liked our video, please remember to subscribe to our channel, www.youtube.com/wrapupuk, and follow us on Twitter @wrapupuk.